And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play System Shock 2. When we last left off, we got this new weapon. I actually upgraded to exotic to number 4 in a I upgraded my weapon skill in exotic to 4. Sorry, I did this off screen because I wasn't sure whether that actually works. Now we have a new weapon that is being fueled by these disgusting worm piles. So we need these glass beakers in order to actually use this weapon. But since this is also an exotic weapon, this also gives us some proficiency in using the crystal shard, which is fantastic. Okay, let us now go back. We need to go to the engineer deck and control the control to showdown, which is probably a very bad idea. But since we have no choice, I guess that's an easy decision. Okay, maybe we'll also end up actually want to grab that chemical. We need some copper, and copper maybe we can get on the engineering deck. That's under locks. Copper is not available on the engineering deck. Is it available on the operations? But I actually forgot. No, sorry. No, I do remember where the chemical storage on this deck is. So let us actually get. Let us actually get. Speed booster. Okay. So the chemicals, they are here, but I will just ignore you. Hello, goodbye, and goodbye. Maybe I shouldn't ignore you since you are already here. Scheiße, scheiße, scheiße. Okay, fuck off. I mean, just need some copper. We're going to die anyway, but I need some copper. Ah yeah, that's copper. So now you can fuck off and die for all I care. I think this just die already, you piece of shit. Okay. We need some chemical. Wait, is there maybe, is there perhaps a vending machine for? No, there's not. Okay. Okay. We desperately need some fucking antitoxin hypos. Okay, let us just go to the engineering deck. And hopefully we have some, yeah, I know, we hopefully have some beakers. Yeah, a small beaker. We definitely want more than one beaker. Aha, so now we have some ammunition for our fancy new exotic gun. Yes. Okay. That is also unresearched. This is now researched. While this implant is active, you can right click on a pile of worms to heal yourself. That's great. Okay. So now we want to go to the engine core. We need some molybdenum. Is there some molybdenum on this level, maybe? No, of course not. Is there maybe some molybdenum on the goddamn engineering deck? No, there is not. Is there some molybdenum on the med side deck? No, there's not. Is there some molybdenum on the hydroponics deck? No, there's not. Is there some molybdenum on the recreational deck? Yes. So we need to go back to the recreational deck, in fact. Okay. Okay, we are going to die anyway, so... So that's the problem. Okay, it doesn't really make sense to find the engine core. Okay, maybe on the way to the engine core we will come across something that will sell us anti-toxin hypos. Okay, okay. So we need to go to... the engine core. Okay, the engine core was actually just down this, but we are also dead anyway. Did I ever mention that I really, really hate spiders? I did do so now, okay. Quick save, because... Whatever. If my memory is correct, then this is actually a shortcut to the engine core. And if my memory is correct, then this is not a shortcut to the engine core, but a... long, long detour to absolutely nothing, but I think my memory is correct. And I'm still not in the least calmed down. That is because this game freaks me out. Do you go up or do you go down? You go up, okay. Do you go to the engine core, and why are you wobbling about? We need to equip that weapon. Equip arm, haha! Yes! Okay, we acquired some whatchamacallit. Yeah, anti-toxin hypos. Okay, where is the elevator to the engineering to the armor, sorry, not the armor core, the engine core. What am I even talking about? I'm too hyped for this game. Okay. Where's my worm beaker? So 9483. What was the lab? Email. Which email? Which deck was this? Was it the engineering deck? We got an email from Shodan. And this was the... 94834. 94834. Yeah.
I can now destroy this infestation at my will. The many quake at my power.
You are an effective
drone, human. Now return to the command deck. Locate the umbilical. Evacuate to the Rickenbacker.
Okay. Hey, why am I not getting any cyber modules of this, you bitch? Okay, I think she thinks that we are sort of disposable. And if you think that, then I beg you to think again. Because I am certainly not disposable, for I am a man. Okay, back to the command deck. Do I want to go back to the recreational deck in order to research this? So the problem is, I should probably do that. But I forgot where the chemical storage room actually is. Of course, there's a mini map, so that shouldn't be a problem actually. And also, if we detach from the Rickenbacker, or the von Braun rather, then we can't go back and we can't pick up the molybdenium. And therefore, I think we shall actually grab that while we can. Okay. So, I will actually go back to the recreational deck. Against Anna. Sorry. Of course, in any case, we would have needed to go back to the recreational deck because the command deck can only be reached through the recreational deck. So, okay. Let us take a look at the map. Chemical storage room. Where are you? The problem is that the symbols, they are so hard to decipher. But I think that it was sort of in this area somewhere. Okay. Maybe it was even through this bulkhead. There is the... So just to the left and then basically just... Yeah. Then popping up to the right. Actually, this should be the... The chemical storage... So it should be there. Right there. Molybdenium. There you are. Okay. Molybdenium. Still boosting that research. Fantastic. Now don't get lost on the way back. Okay, this is correct. Let us recharge. Where is my... Wait. High voltage. Shouldn't there be a recharge station? There's a recharge station, but you need to hack the... Oh, it's actually already hacked, so to speak, so... Okay, EMP rifle. Maybe we should want to do that as a point. You've learned to target the Rumbler. Now we can dispose this, blah blah blah. If you want to read this, then pause the video. This organism, blah blah blah. Something, 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 something. Recommendation, this is extremely dangerous. Really? Okay, what did I actually learn? All the damage will be increased by 25%, so basically just, all the damage is increased by 25%, but there's no extra strategy that you can employ to defeat the Rumbler. Okay, now that we have dealt with this, we note we need to go back to the command deck, which is just straight through the elevator. Okay, there's an intruder, that is me. And Yeah. Okay, and when we'll come back, we will destroy the shuttle pods. So until next time, folks, until then.